Alexander, Sasha, and Mary Awe will be getting married here at Church of the Immaculate Conception. The guests are arriving. Yes. The altar. The bridegroom, Alexander, waiting for his bride. Beautiful bridesmaids trying to look as pretty as possible. The flower girls have joined them.
They're like princesses, beautiful.
The bride and the parents have arrived. Mrs. Madike walking up the steps. Beautiful bride. What a gorgeous gown. The bridegroom standing there waiting. The bridal train. The bridal train. The bridal train. Purposefully to the altar for the event, her marriage today.
With faith in you and and in each other, they pledge their love today. May their lives always bear witness to the reality of that love. We ask you this through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you and the Holy Spirit, God, forever and ever.
Amen. For joy, tears of joy.
I call upon these persons here present to witness that I, Alexander of Yemenevich Miazansky, do take me nearly at my long name to be my lawful wedded wife. From this day forward, for better, for worse, for rich and for poor, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, till death do us part. Alexander, take this ring. As a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
That's it. Taking their first steps as husband and wife on the aisle. Yes. Mr. and Mrs. This is time to sign the register as Mr. and Mrs. Alexander and Mary. Thank you.
Today, Mary and Alexander have dedicated themselves to one another in unending love. They will share with one another all that life brings. Let us ask God to bless them in the years ahead and to be with them in all the circumstances of their marriage.
Christ is present to Mary and Alexander in this sacrament of matrimony. We pray that he will continue to make his presence felt throughout their lives. Lord, hear us.
Lord, hear us.
Not only with us today, but who are with us in spirit. May God bless them all. Remember also in our prayers those dear to us who are now with the Lord. Eternal rest upon them, O Lord, let the perpetual light
shine upon them. Amen.
And now we sit as there is for a second time a musical prayer in honor of Our Lady, the Ave Maria, because Mary loves this so much.
All over the whole place, in the garden of the church. Everywhere. The photographers at work.
All right, everybody, if you can just look into the camera.
The bride, the groom, parents of the bride, and parents of the groom. Yes. Awesome. Alexander's mother.
Mama.
His sister.
Right.
Oh. This gown is so beautiful.
Yeah. As soon as you see all your brothers and sisters here.
Okay. Hey. Okay.